friends, can you all believe those are the only three ingredients you need to make homemade bagels? I saw Katie Austin make these a few days ago, so I had to tap in to see if I could do the same, but with a plant-based yogurt instead. And it worked. They were light, fluffy, and moist, all within 24 minutes. I roasted tomatoes, smeared a little butter on them, and fried two eggs. And let me tell you, your girl was impressed.